Spectacular as ever.
Oh, how wonderful to see my child awake at last. Now we'll never have to be apart. There is so much to catch up on, so much to see and do together. We can chat for hours, take long walks, share meals, and then... If my child's memories are truly lost, I wonder... Emblem Sigurd.
I am here.
There's something I'd like to discuss. Why are you here alone?
What was that? Was that me?
Are you all right? It looked as though you were having a bad dream.
I was. But yes, I'm all right. Were you here this whole time?
You were wearing my ring when you went to bed.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot to take it off.
That's all right. Keep it on. Then if something happens, I will be able to help. Besides...
Vander! Clan! Fram!
Ah, Divine One. Thank goodness you're safe.
What's happening? Tell me.
Some enemies busted right through the castle walls like paper! Suddenly, bam! They're here!
What's worse, they fought their way into the ring vault. If you ask me, they're trying to get their hands on the Emblem Rings.
Even as we speak, Queen Lumera is defending the vault. Quickly! We must fly to her aid!
Sounds like a plan. Follow me! All right. I am the Divine Dragon.
I am your weapon.
I've got you!
There are too many of them. We'll never make it to the Ring Vault.
Through this door, right? Yeah, this is the one.
Then let's go.
I hear voices. Someone's coming.
Made it. And not a moment too soon. The Crown Prince Alfred of Firinay is here to help. Let me at him.
Prince Alfred of Firinay, you said?
Could it be? Are you the Divine Dragon? You finally woke up?
I did, yes.
That's amazing! You know, I've waited ages for this to happen. There's so much to talk about. Later, of course. After we've taken care of these scoundrels. Who are they, anyway?
We're not sure. They attacked so suddenly. Here until the end. Lend me your strength. Fate has brought us. This is it. I live to fight again.
I'm happy to help. You need, right? Phew.
It's an honor to meet you, Divine One. I'm Etie. My arrows are perfect for knocking airborne enemies out of the sky. With these muscles, I'll have those flyers dropping like flies.